I'm going to show you how to magnetize metal right now. For those of you who are new to the channel, I'm Andres Perez and this is Be a Man, where I teach you everything you should know, not only to be a competent man, but a confident man. Now, if that is something that interests you, make sure you hit that subscribe button. There are three different methods used to magnetize metal. The one we're going to go over today is the single touch method, which involves a magnet and linear metal. How long does it last? I'll tell you at the end of the video. So as I said, you're going to need a magnet and a linear metal, such as a screwdriver. So this is how you magnetize a screwdriver. Now also, the thing about the metal is it has to be ferrous, which basically means it has to have iron in it. So like steel. Many tools are made out of steel, which is perfect for this. I'll show you that. None of these are pre-magnetized. So to make it work, what you're doing is you're taking your magnet, you're taking your metal, and you're just dragging it across in the same direction. Right? So you can do this with screwdrivers, so anytime you gotta pick up some screws, I know these are nails, but anytime you need to pick up some screws that fall down, it just makes it a lot easier. You can do it with scissors, you can do it with knives. But this letter opener has brass in it, so it's not gonna work. Now, I don't want it to get scratched, so I'm just gonna put some paper over the magnet. It doesn't work, see? For this method, it's not gonna work on round objects, for example. What it's doing is basically, it's moving all the atoms in the same direction. So, you know, you have all your atoms all pointing whatever kind of direction they want to. Once you bring the magnet over it, they just all start facing the same way. So that's essentially what we're doing here. Can this last forever? Yes, actually it can. There is ways of demagnetizing it, of course, though. So it doesn't necessarily mean it will. So, if you take it, and you do it the opposite direction, no longer magnetized. See? It's not picking it up at all. Now I'm not sure, but I believe that the stronger the magnet, the better the results. You can correct me if I'm wrong. Just put it down in the comments below so we can all learn together. But it's not the size of the magnet, it's the strength of the magnet. So with bridge magnets, it shouldn't work. At least not well at all. But there you have it. That's how you magnetize metal. Don't forget to subscribe and like if it was helpful.